Well, there was another bit of fruit the next day, and Jordan pretended to be deaf, but he could hear the grass grow. And there was a priest, and a very simple one at that, and he never laughed in his life. And there was a satirist, and he continuously needs drinking. I don't know whether Joan approved or not, but there was a whole looking at funeral service. And Joan says, "What's he looking now?" And somebody says, "The holy water." Tell him was in a bottle of the drunk last night. Scheme laid on to live what it could make water into a pub, you know. There's a lot of bunches and pubs since where everything's so. I hadn't it in those days, you know. But I had a good big garden with metals on it. But anyway, the evidence was there, but this trench is 3 feet wide and 2.5 feet deep. And I says, "Well, Jesus sake, maybe more rudely." And I says, "Will you tell me, for Christ's sake, will you watch the trench? That you don't fall into it." And I had no more time to warn them, and I ran to the front door. And I went to slam it, and the surgeon put his foot on it. He says, "I must do that." And I come in, and he says, "What's going on?" And I says, "I've no other life. There's the evidence. It was lined with drink all the way." He says, "Do you think they could be gathered together?" And I didn't make that at all, for I says, "This is to take names." And I said, "I doubt it." He says, "Where do you think may be?" Well, I said, "I was thinking the fourth is failed." He says, "Come on out to a secret reorganized." And they came in, they come out, and I went into the cook to clear things up a bit, leave it a bit half decent. And he was out lecturing them, I don't know what he was telling them. When Ken Binger, a neighbour, he came in, and he says, "Ben, what's it like there at the back?" And he said, "The one word to me that explained it was, he says, just like Flanders."
Yeah. Frank says it's not a wee laugh.